Come in here, moving the furniture, hiding my shit. God damn it, woman. I don't find them, I'm gonna lay a strap across your back.
Who are you talking to?
Sneak up on a man like that, a good way to get yourself shot.
By you and your boxer shorts there, I think I got the drop on you this time, Arlo.
The hell do you want?
You know why I'm here.
Already told that pencil dick Stady I got nothing to say.
You said more than that.
That's right. Talk to Raylan, I said.
All right, look. I know you don't give a shit about me or my job, and I've given up expecting you to act right, but you know the position you're putting me in here, Arlo?
Missionary.
You want to die in prison, Arlo. Just say the word. I'll help make it happen.
You? All I gotta do is raise my hand. You'll go running to Helen like a little girl.
I don't got time for this bullshit. Tell me what was going on over there. And don't say you were honoring her memory by setting up an oxy clinic in her home.
I didn't set nothing up. I was just helping a boy.
What boy?
The Crowder boy.
Boyd?
Hell yes, Boyd. Ain't Bowman, he's dead. Now go on, find something to do. I'm busy here.